A Taiwanese suspect surnamed Liu, who was accused of taking part in a fraud ring in Spain, was arrested in Poland. And after a Polish court approved his extradition to China, Liu appealed to the ECHR, which then denied the extradition. And after an appeal, the ECHR upheld the decision.
China teamed up with Spain many years ago to uncover cross-border telecom fraud. Most of the suspects were Taiwanese. Originally, they were to be deported to China for trial, but an accomplice surnamed Liu fled to Poland and was arrested again. Now he is able to avoid extradition to China. Previously, the European Court of Human Rights had unanimously determined that their extradition to China may expose suspects to serious risk of ill treatment and torture, and demanded that extradition be stopped immediately. Even if the Polish government lodged an appeal, it would also be rejected. Taiwan's Ministry of Justice respects the court's decision. The Ministry of Justice responded that the whole case is being investigated by the Taichung District Prosecutor's Office, and the ministry will provide relevant assistance such as mutual judicial assistance procedures depending on the case development. This time, the European Continental Judicial System took the lead in declaring that the extradition to China is not feasible. This ruling is expected to force European countries to further protect human rights in legal cases.